The smoke detector. A smoke detector basically consists of an ionization chamber at which is directed an alpha source, generally americium-241, as it has a very long half-life, a power supply to produce a current, and an alarm. When the ionization chamber is clear, the ions produced by the alpha particles allow a small current to flow around this circuit. When smoke is present, the ions will attach to the smoke particles, reducing the current. This causes the alarm to sound.